Everyone knows politicians only is 5 years contract. Next 5 years, where do we go? It makes it so difficult. But as just now what I've said, when we have dream, when we have current situation, what we need is real actions. What we need sometimes will require us step out of our comfort zone. So with that, I would like to announce to the residents of Damansara Utama, my voters who have voted for me, they have decided to accept the party suggestion to move out from Damansara Utama constituency and go back to Johor State to contest in Johor. Tony asked me to say goodbye in real person. I say I want to use video because I know that I cannot hold my tears. Seeing all of your face, familiar faces, where I go to residence programs, I go to, so many of you are familiar faces. I must say that 5 years ago, I see you as a politicians and voters relationship. But in these 5 years, I no longer see you as voters. I see you as my friends that I cherish so much. I want to tell you that it is not an easy decision. I prepared a script because I really worried that I get too emotional. Someone can give me a thank you. Otherwise, I will not look good in the photo. They are trying to take a photo of me. For personal reasons, I wanted so much to stay in Klang Valley, but Johor is the key battleground. When I was making the decision, I was just about checking the last chapter of my book. I was reading about my own story. Why did I get into politics at the first place? Then I realized that it was never about comfort or certainty. Did I decide that I will join politics? But a conviction in me that I want to do the best I can, the best of my ability, the best I know how to make a difference in this country. And I want to be able to say yes to things that will make a difference. I want to avail myself to things that will change not only our life, immediate life, but the future generation. And I believe that decision, and I believe that can only be done by me moving out of my comfort zone to Johor, to the battleground. And hopefully, with that, we will be able to create and to make Malaysia a better place. But three things I want all of you to know, Damansara Utama, voters, constituents, my supporters in Klang Valley, three things I want you to know. First, I am going not because I don't like you, I want to leave you. Second, I am going so that our aspirations and aspirations of many other Malaysians for a clean governance, democracy, human rights, social and economic justice can be fulfilled in our near future. And the last thing I want you to know is this. No matter where I go, Damansara Utama voters, Petaling Jaya supporters, people of Klang Valley will always have a special place in my heart. And I want to believe that if this generation of Malaysians, if all of us, if many of us, choose to step out of our comfort zone. And if everyone do the best we can, with the best of our ability, the best we know how, I believe that Malaysia can be a better place above and beyond what we can imagine today. Above and beyond what I wrote in this book, Malaysia has a bright future and it requires actions for every one of us. And I want to encourage all of us here to dream for Malaysia. To be able to dream again for Malaysia, but not only to dream, but put your dreams into actions, in the things that you can do. And for me, it is moving to Johor. I do not know about you, but I hope that this book and my sharing with you here will encourage you and to assure you that Malaysia has a bright future, and that future is above and beyond what we can imagine today. With that, I'd like to thank you, and I wish here is to a better tomorrow for all Malaysians and our next generation.